It's Memorial Day in Israel. Just 1 week after Israelis paused to remember victims of the Holocaust, they stood at attention again on Wednesday. This time, the two-minute siren wailed to honor the 23,320 fallen Israeli soldiers and civilian victims of war and terrorism. Traffic stops and drivers and pedestrians stood silent as they remembered friends and family members who gave their lives for the state of Israel. Israeli Broadcasting is devoted to remembrance, and many Israelis will visit cemeteries. Memorial ceremonies took place last night around the country. Shortly after sundown, Israelis will make the amazing leap from mourning to rejoicing as they begin to celebrate Israel's 67th Independence Day.